Feral feeding time up on Evans Avenue. Everybody's here, even little Miss Cinnia has shown up today. Thank you.
January 29th. All the cats are here today. Cinnia returned. We got some rain early this morning, so we've got some damp cats. And we also are dealing with wind. And we'll be getting more rain later today. Watching a couple turkey vultures off in the distance. And this is what our morning sky looks like today. And we're supposed to have pretty much rain for the rest of this week, on and off. We'll take it. We need the water. Be moving along. Okay, here's Kitty Cat at the park, and he hasn't budged off of the fence yet. He's got the food. Go find him. Keep going. Okay, Jay and I switched again, and he's doing the food, and I'm manning the camera. And Kitty Cat's just kind of sitting there. He's starting to approach cautiously. Not eating though.
Yeah, not quite there yet. It's about a foot back.
Looking at you, not looking at the food. He'll think about it for a moment. There we go. Okay. Okay, Jay, he's not going to be like other kitties, and moving is just going to cause him to back. Bruce is up on the hillside. A couple are frolicking around. Yeah, now you guys are gonna stop because I got a camera on you.
I got a player trade.
See that, yeah. These horses are on the hillside behind the Whispering Hills Ranch.
There you go.
And we're going to move along. Mama Kid has greeted us before we got to the cat area. I'm trying to see where she wants to go. Come on, Mama Kitty. Come on, sweetie. No, she's going to stay on the curb. She's going to head to... Oh, now she's coming.
Oh, I see.
Okay, then maybe you don't want to be there. I'm sure she doesn't either. Over here's a nice, clean area. Good for you. And she's sniffing. Mama Kitty. Mama. Come on. Come on over. Oh, she don't like the noise of that. Come on, sweetie.
Pink gams and a sangria bottle.
Yeah.
Mason jar, all busted. There, my girl. Here.
We're back at the cat area, and there's just whole bunches of food left here, so somebody clearly is feeding these cats during the day. Yet we won't know when to cut back or how much to cut back because we don't know how consistent whoever is doing this is doing it, so. Okay. Hey, Freddy and Fluffy. We're gonna head on home.